IGCSE 0500 First Language English Narrative Writing. Hooking in your readers. A personal narrative without a hook or attention grabber is just like a chocolate chip cookie without the chocolate chips. The leader hook establishes the direction of your writing. A good lead grabs the reader's attention and refuses to let go. In other words, it hooks the readers. Remember the rule of three. Your introduction should have at least three concise and clear sentences. You should accomplish three things with your introduction. First, get the reader's attention. Second, present your topic and purpose. And finally, connect with your audience. In the next few slides, we will look at some examples of effective leads. The question lead. This can often be misused if not worded properly. The key is to ask an interesting question that relates to the main idea, and this is done to spark the curiosity of the readers. For example, have you ever wondered how you would survive if you found yourself alone in the wilderness? How would you defend yourself against predators? What would you eat? Where would you find water? These questions arouse the reader's interests. The opinion lead. You can start with your opinion about the topic. When you do that, there is no need to say, "In my opinion," because we know it is your opinion. The quotation lead. You may begin with a quotation from a character in the story or from someone you know personally. Of course, the quotation lead has to relate to your story. Personal experience lead. You can also open with something that has happened to you or an experience that is very close to your heart. It could be a part of the story or it could be something that is not part of what you're writing, but it still somehow relates to the topic. For instance, I never cried when my grandmother died. I hadn't been allowed to attend the funeral. My mother thought I was too young. I guess that's why I felt so sad in the morning it happened. Figurative language. You could begin with a simile, a metaphor, or a personification. The morning was like a dream. Fog hung low to the ground, making it difficult to see the creatures clearly. But I knew they were there, off in the distance, waiting for me. The descriptive lead. The midsummer sun was high in a clear yellow-brown sky. The morning's filmy blue clouds had dissipated, and the temperature was 8 degrees. A descriptive lead has adjectives in it, and the purpose is for you to paint a picture. Last but not least, the imaginative lead. Imagine this, you are sitting at home watching a rerun of Friends when you are interrupted by a loud rapping at the door. You struggle to your feet, open the door, and are greeted by two police officers. In this example, the imaginative lead is combined with the element of suspense. Thank you.